I don't think there is an eco-school group anywhere that I've found in the world, and I travel the world pretty well constantly now, that has done as much or has achieved as much as the eco-schools here in Portugal.